held on to the puck. He wasn't intimidated by the situation, and so he'll get a little bit more ice time tonight.
And here we go. Caps move up. Daniel Sprong, he's had 4 goals the last 4 games. Moves to the net. Save Shesterkin. The rebound taken out of the crease by Brendan Smith and clear.
Doesn't look comfortable.
No, you're right.
He does not look comfortable. We saw the chance by Kravtsov.
Here's a chance for Panarin. Save Vanacek. Off the glass. Good setup from Fox to Panarin. Crossing to Backstrom. Toward the net. Save Shesterkin. Rebound. Batting around. And went over to the sideboards where Backstrom picked it up.
Nice to see him here and enjoying the game.
Caps able to clear it out. It's chipped ahead to Dowd. Dowd moves in and shoots. He scores. Shesterkin was there. Looked like he had him lined up, but the shot got through him. The Caps grabbed the lead.
Watch the puck go through the skates right there of Reuninen. Goes, tries to play the puck with his skates. Didn't have great positioning on Dowd. And Dowd let it go, and I won't play the rest of the game.
He had missed the last 4 games. Here's Connor Sherry moving in. Fires it around the boards for Wilson. That's deflected to Sherry. He scores! Oh, it's deflected across and went right to Connor Sherry. And he turned around and fired it in.
Off the skate, and there he goes. He's wondering, Shesterkin's going, where did what happened here? There's the deflection. We're hoping that Henrik Lundqvist would, you know, be part of the mix. That obviously, you know, because of Henrik's medical issues, didn't happen.
Zibanejad scores! Oh, quick snapshot, Mika Zibanejad to 2-1.
That's a fabulous shot. I watch him. He'll take it from his backhand to his forehand and take the shot all in one motion so quickly. Now, he knew he had Chara coming over, but he had a little bit of room. And like that call.
Zibanejad wins the draw. Fox sets it up. Nice move by Zibanejad from his knees. Got a shot off that was stopped by Vanacek and cleared by Haglund. Strom along the boards, double teams. Zibanejad goes to get the puck. Now Fox gets it through. Panarin looks. Here's Strom to Zibanejad. Now he scores! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal! And the game is tied 2-2.
Fox with this pass elevated the puck all the way across to Panarin. And then it was Panarin to Strom to Zibanejad in the net.
4 goals in each of his first 4 games. Has not scored a goal since. Rangers come out 2-on-1. Kako, Kako with Lafreniere. Lafreniere, Kako, score! Oh, that's a beauty! And the Rangers lead 3-2.
He'll get slashed and hit from Mantha. And then the pinching defenseman for Washington. And how about this passing? One taken away, backhand pass. And Kaapo Kakko, look how cool and calm he is with the puck here. Most players are just shooting into the goaltender, not him.
Mushevich takes a hit from Connor Sherry. Around the boards, Panarin lost control. Set up in front, Sherry with a chance and a good save by Shesterkin. Cleared up the boards. Final seconds of the Rangers power play. Zach Jones moves in. Carlson there. Feet in front, save Vanacek. On the shot by Philip Hedel. Stepping in front of him was Brendan Smith. Eller fires across. Carlson after it. Save Shesterkin. That was deflected. I believe Raffle got a piece of it. It went on goal, and Shesterkin with a good save. DeAndre Miller with Nick Dowd all over him. Dowd takes it away. Save Shesterkin. The rebound is saved, and they score! The third chance is the charm for Garnet Hathaway. And the Caps have tied the game with a minute and a half to go in the period.
Rangers had control of the puck, and Miller loses it right there, has it stripped, and then his fourth line goes to work. One shot save, second shot save, third opportunity goes in. So not only do they give it up, but then nobody takes a man. All those bodies in front, a lot of stick checking, and eventually Hathaway.
There's Mantha. Out to Carlson. That shot toward the net was blocked. The rebound, a save. Another rebound missed by Sprong and cleared out of the zone. Alex Ovechkin, who suited up for the game, tried to give it a go. That's knocked away. Rooney trying to break in. Kevin Rooney, save made by Vanacek. Good shorthanded chance. He's bumped by Orlov. Caps turned it. Eller's pass gets through. Here's Raffo. And another save by Shesterkin.
Nice job by Hayek on Mantha so that Mantha couldn't get to the rebound.
Here come the Caps again. Backstrom lost it. Rangers take over. Oh, giveaway in front. Score! Brendan Smith lost control of the puck and actually gave it away to Daniel Sprong. Sprong puts it in and the Caps lead 4-3.
On the pass, so it was soft. So he has no idea Sprong's going. When he makes the pass, he doesn't get much on it. And that made it even juicier for Sprong, who has really played some great hockey.
Around the boards, centered, and Kravtsov missed his shot and it went wide. Trying to one-time the pass from Zibanejad. In comes Backstrom. Scores! Nicklas Backstrom. Stick handling in, fought off the check, and put it over Shesterkin to make it 5-3.
And this one is a little chip shot. That's all it is. And it's not easy to do. Watch him just kind of chip it, just a little, just kind of throws it up high. Beautiful pass, and there's that little chip shot over the glove.
Pass went off the stick of Connor Sherry. Zibanejad has it, a minute and a half to go. And here's Wilson, and he scores into the empty net. A minute 26 remaining, and it's 6-3 Washington.
Players there, and Lafreniere just lost it, and Wilson ends up with it, is able to hang in there in the playoffs. They have as good a chance as anybody.
Oh, no doubt. Horn sounds for Vitek Vanacek, his second win against the Rangers.